4, game 1. Victoria, Edmonton. Set to get underway here. Here's Remo. Right. Remo. Remo.
Good job. He's in the room.
Okay, come on, Quilty. Sabo. Cross weave. Palmer. Ready for your song? That's your good song.
No.
Whenever I hear it, whenever I heard it, it made me think of a fair, like, you know, or a festival or something. It's that carnival or whatever music. Yeah, that's what it sounds like for me. That's what I hear. Weep. Oh. Hope your wind song's better though. Fires. Did that hurt? Did that hurt?
No.
A little bit too high there.
Rock.
Oh. Cool.
Oh. You good?
No.
Royals take a 2-0 lead.
Okay,
that was scary.
Rebo, shut it.
I didn't realize the vent was broken. My foot almost went in it. Fire's scope. I did that on accident, but it went in the first time.
Don't worry, I went in the first time, so.
Not tired, you're bad, right? Whenever you're tired, you're good. Mm-hmm. It's like the other way.
Fireside, 3-0 Royals. Oh. Just about past Homer, and they score. 4-0 Victoria. He thought he had it in the, but somehow the bottom is 5-0 Royals. In the first period. Hope. Port. Oh, how?
You're like doing my move and everything.
Or something. I don't know. I never.
That's a simple I can get to that.
Yeah, but like, the ones way stronger. Then, go on to normal drive.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
Making my way.
How? I'm losing literally to the worst team in the league.
Just why? And now the rock fire is stopped by Rivington.
Now here's Golden.
No fire, he scores. Okay, well, okay, you didn't get the shutout, but
I'm still losing by five.
Rivington gets on the board. Oh. Somehow recovers.
Save.
Sabo.
Fires. Royals. Just taking advantage of the old teams. As a pillow. Thank you. for Mark. That's 9-1.
Man, I'm getting destroyed over here. I'm taking advantage. Alright, Mom. Okay, I'm tired of panic.
Mark, stop by Rivington. That, I meant to bank that off of that, not there.
Where did that go?
Last minute play in the second period. You're already winning as it is. Why do you need to add more points?
You wouldn't be saying that if that was you.
Okay, well, how was I supposed to know I was going to get the last point you destroyed?
Thank you. probably. Weave. I didn't think that was actually gonna happen.
Somehow I just robbed myself.
This is it, Warren.
Computer screen.
Oh.
Instead of the bed. Alright, let's go. Remo, go way down.
What was that
for? Get over here.
Third period. Hawking's down 10 to 11 to 1.
Remo, there's nothing there. Why does he keep going over there?
Huge blowout lead for the Royals. Here's Kohler. Somehow goes in.
Period 3. Oil King is down 11. Here's Weave. Fires. Rebound. He front stop by Ballard.
And it goes in again. 13 unlucky bounces for the Oil Kings.
Yours is, I don't even know yet.
Goal, there's fires. is that?
I just...
Bob. Sorry.
Sorry, baby. I have it.
Melnick? Port? Port looking fires, he scores! Port. Didn't mean that too. Port fires. Port. Huh? Port. Oh. Yes. Oh, stop. Oh, save. Spoke. Scores.
I'm not gonna do that anymore.
What? If the Oakies force a comeback, this could be the biggest comeback in the franchise. Go there. Port for the hat trick. Thought it was gonna go in again. Move, dog.
Dog?
Dude. Dude, come on, move it. Can you move, dog? We fighters. It's a sign in 2 minutes left in regulation. Port. And it's 14-4. Port. Fires. Oh.
Yep. You knew that was gonna happen. You just knew it. How did you not know that was gonna happen?
1:31 left in period one. I mean, period three. Is playing in the third period. Oh.
close.
I'm so close to stopping you. As I trail my 12,
it's 19, final 51 seconds to here. Left in period 3. Oh, fires. Hop, support, shooting.
Over.
Royals win it 16-4.